Hi folks, welcome back to Security Gladiators. In today's tutorial, I'll show you the easiest way to install Exodus onto Kodi. This is the latest version as of November 2nd, and it is working fine. As you're probably already aware, previous tutorials might not be working as TV add-ons and Cypher Media have both removed Exodus. Make sure you keep watching because at the end, I'll give you some tips to make your Kodi viewing a little bit more like Netflix. Okay folks, if you like our videos, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell so you get a notification every time we post a new video. Be sure to like it and to comment as well, especially if you have any problems, and we'll get back to you straight away. First of all, I do apologize for my voice. I have picked up a cold or something like that, so I am sorry if it sounds a bit rough through this tutorial. Once you have Kodi open, it's much like any of the other add-ons. Just go into the little cog up the top here, click on that. You want to go to System Settings, you want to click on that, and then you want to go down to Add-ons and click on that. And you want to make sure Unknown Sources is activated. So if it's not, just click on it so it brightens up like that, and it'll ask if basically you can have access, just like when you're installing anything else on your computer. Hit yes, and then you want to go back, and then you want to go to File Manager, and click on that, and then you want to go to Add Source. You want to double click on that, and up where it says none, you want to click on that. So you want to type it exactly as I do here. So it's http://media/repos.org/codystuff. Once you've done that, hit OK. And you can rename it anything you want, but we'll just leave it for the default, which is Kodi stuff. Actually, what we'll do is we'll just put a little star in front of it because I've already got it installed on my computer. So we'll just put it. Let's just call it Kodi Exodus. And you hit OK. Okay. And once that's in, you want to hit back. You want to go back again. And when you got to go down to add-ons and click on that. And then you want to go to the little unpackaging box. And you want to click on that. And then you want to go install from zip file. And click on that. And then you want to find the folder that we just named. So Kodi Exodus, and you want to click on that. And you want to click on Repo Smash. And you should get a message up here. It should say installed or updated. It says updated on mine because I already have it on my computer. Yours will probably say installed. And then you want to go install from repository. You want to click on that. And then once you're in here, you want to go to Smash Repo. You want to double click on that. And once you're in there, it's down to Video Add-ons. Click on that. And then you want to find Exodus in this list. You'll see I've already got a tick next to mine because I have it there already. You won't, so just double click on that, and then you want to hit install. Once that's installed, you'll get another pop-up. It'll say add-on installed, and then you want to go back to the start, all the way back, and Exodus should be displayed like this on your computer. So just go all the way back, click on Exodus, and then we can test to see if it works. And there you have it, Exodus reinstalled. Okay, so as I promised at the start of the video, I said I'd give you a few tips to streamline your Kodi. So please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment to stay up to date with the latest Security Gladiators videos. So I'll show you those tips now. So I just hit back in Kodi, all the way back to the start. And then you want to go to Tools, click on that, and you want to go to Settings, you want to click on General, and then you want to reduce your timeout here down to about 15 seconds. That's plenty time to allow it to pick up enough providers. And then you want to click on Playback here. You want to change the default action to Autoplay. That way you don't have to manually choose a provider from the list. You also want to change the quality down to 1080p, unless you've got a 4K television, 1080p should be more than enough. And the final tip for today, guys, is just to make sure hosters with captures is actually disabled. That basically means that if any of the providers have a capture to begin watching some of their content, that'll just disable using any of those providers. So just make sure that's grayed out as it is. And there you have it. That's it. That's hopefully going to fix your Exodus, or if it's your first time, install Exodus on your computer. So thanks again for watching Security Gladiators, and be sure to subscribe, and we'll bring you some more videos again shortly. Thank you.